Hello, friends. I'm Pastor Joe. Today is Thursday, and I have your word for the day. I once thought of myself as an extrovert. I talked a lot. I often talked without much thought. But since Jesus came into my life and God called me into ministry, I find that I do much more listening than talking. One of those reasons why I listen more than I talk is found in Proverbs 10:19. Solomon writes, "Too much talk leads to sin. Be sensible and keep your mouth shut." I've met people, and I know people personally, that talk a lot. They ramble on and on and on, and often I have a hard time connecting with them because of what they're trying to communicate. They're saying so much, I can't connect the dots. Conversations with them sometimes make me a little bit uncomfortable. See, I'm very direct in my approach in conversation, and I found in ministry the most important thing I can do to help somebody else out is to listen to them. Not to hastily offer advice to them, not to quickly offer a solution, but to listen to them, then pray for them, and then and only then maybe offer a little bit of insight. I used to talk way too much. I wanted to be the center of attention. I wanted all eyes on me. But throughout the years, God has changed me. It's far better for me to listen to other people, to be sensible, to keep my mouth shut, than to flippantly throw around advice that I don't really know is good. What about you? Wisdom tells us to hush our mouths and listen more closely to others. And if the world needs anything else today, she needs people willing to keep their mouths closed and listen to one another. Let's practice wisdom together and zip our lips. If today's word for the day has blessed you, like it and apply it. God bless.